Hey friends and welcome to the channel. As you can see in the thumbnail, today we are going to explore IKEA, which is newly opened at Navi Mumbai. और अगर आप मुंबई रहते हो तो एटलीस्ट एक बार IKEA जरूर विजिट करिए. Also, if you are traveling from Mumbai to Lonavala, then you can spot IKEA board from a good distance on Thane Belapur Road. वैसे तो आप ऑनलाइन भी शॉप कर सकते हो from IKEA.in. However, you should visit the place if you want to have a look and get to feel the product before purchasing it. I guess it is a better option. Now, due to COVID situation, आप यहाँ पर direct walk-in नहीं कर सकते हो. So, इसके लिए आपको पहले registration करना पड़ेगा और अपना date and slot book करना पड़ेगा. So, now how to register? Side में screen में आपको दिख जाएगा. You can follow those steps and register your date and slot. As you can see, there is parking 1 and 2. Looking at the area for parking provided here, it is one of the largest that I have seen till now. Also, inke paas kaafi staff hai and they will happily guide you. Everywhere we can see they have this yellow marking to follow social distancing. Now speaking about IKEA, this is a Swedish company which have their outlets worldwide and they are famous for their easy to move furniture. Once you enter the store, you can see there are two levels, level 1 and level 2. And we will start with level 2 se, as suggested by them. Now, if you see on the products, they have yellow or red tags. For yellow tagged product, if you want to purchase them, you can note down the product number and ask the IKEA staff for the product. And for the red tagged products, it is self-service. You can pick this product from their warehouse by visiting the block mentioned on the product and carry that product at the billing counter. Products which are on offer will have offer price mentioned below the original price. So they provide you parts of the product and a manual regarding instruction to assemble the product. But if you don't want to assemble the product yourself, then by paying some amount, you can have it assembled by them. If you are visiting this place with your children, very soon they are going to even open a section called as Smaland for kids to play. Abhi, this L2 level will have various sections and each section will have a complete setup like for office, kitchen, bedroom, etc. Now, this will provide you some idea and ease to make a good choice for your own setup for home or for your workplace. To help with the choice to select sofas, they have this touch screen which have different options for sofa sets, and you can easily make selections as per your requirement. You can also register for IKEA family member and get various offer, one of which is special price on some products, and this is for IKEA family members only. If any time while shopping you feel like you have lost your trail, well, this happens with me all the time. So you can just follow the projected arrows. These arrows will guide you section by section in sequence from start to end. One thing is for sure, that if you are not wearing comfortable footwear, your legs will start to pain no matter how often you take rest. And while entering the store, they also provide wheelchairs for those who are not comfortable walking. Thank you. They also provide you service for delivering the product based on the weight of the product, and Urban Club Company provides the service to assemble them. After shopping at L2, in the end you can try the IKEA restaurant. Now let me tell you, the food served here is very light, that means no masala, no spices. You can stand in a queue, and from the displayed menu at the top you can select the food items from particular section, and at the end you can make payment. Food price is okay, not that expensive, but will suggest to carry water from home as they only have Bisleri mountain water, which costs 50 rupees per 500 ml bottle. So we took chicken tikka masala that comes with rice, quantity was okay, and we took chicken meatballs, which I will recommend to avoid. Instead you can try chicken nuggets. So I hope आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा होगा. In this video I have covered entire IKEA P2 area and other details. In the next video I will be covering about IKEA P1 area. So stay tuned. And also do subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to get the notification of IKEA's next part. Also stay safe and happy shopping.